Dear Stalin, you may have heard that I have taken the job of financing a moving picture which the Soviet director Sergei Eisenstein is making in Mexico. It is going to be extraordinary work and will be a revelation of the moving picture art.
Jorge Palomino Cañedo. Bienvenidos.
Caniero is my official Guanajuato guide.
I have got everything that I desired. Oh.
You have 20 days left on your visa, Mr. Eisenstein.
We have to bring this thing to an end.
What, Mr. Kimbarrow, is this thing?
What the hell does he know about film production?
Poison coffee?
Days that shook the world.
I shall consider these 10 days as the 10 days that shook Eisenstein.